What's going on, y'all? It's your boy LS754, man. You back with another update on Project X, aka the TAR, aka LS Trifecta. So, as you can see, been making some progress. Got some boxes emptied out, some stuff out of the trunk. So let's see exactly what we done put on. We've been busy. So if you see here, it's the old evaporator. See the orifice thing in there. Also got old accumulator. Both of those are gonna be replaced. The accumulator I actually already got. So I got a new accumulator. That's gonna go down off in there. The new one, or the old one, we got everything cleaned out. AC box disassembled. And yeah. So yeah, AC box disassembled. Heater core put out, evaporator. Probably gonna go ahead and put a new fan and motor in there too. So we know everything is GTG. I'm saying, not like we're gonna pull it out today. But yeah, when we do it, we're gonna do it all the way right. So evaporator, heater core, blower motor, wheel. You know, we already had a radiator. What I didn't get a chance to show you because I was moving too fast. I was experimenting with this hose here. But this is to kind of tell you, that's the old accumulator, or excuse me, condenser. Old condenser is out. New condenser is in. As well as, I already have my transmission cooler just kind of sitting there until we get ready to mount it. So yeah, man, it's gonna be in full effect. Also, went ahead and put a throttle body on, water pump, power steering bracket. Still gotta get an alternator, a couple things like that. All right, yeah, so like I was saying, whole pretty much the AC system gonna be new. Evaporator, condenser, accumulator, compressor, all that. Getting the works. But yeah, I already got that new condenser mounted in there. Mounts great. And once we get the rest of our AC system, I'm gonna have to go ahead and get the heater core. Yeah, go ahead and get the heater core. And then from there, yeah. So once I get the heater core, I'll go ahead and put this box back together, put the evaporator in there, seal it up, let it do its thing like that. And then from there, we will be good to go. With the radiator in there, we are looking at kind of where we're going to be sitting at. Hold on. All right. So, yeah. With the radiator in there, then we can kind of be looking at where we're gonna be looking or what we're gonna be looking like for our upper and lower hoses. That one seems to be working, but I would honestly like a little bit straighter approach, but if not, then we'll go with that one. I don't know. I seen that on something. I just don't remember. I seen something about the part number. I ordered the part number and I had the hose and it's just been chilling till now. I want to say it was up for the upper. I'm not 100% sure. But yeah. Worst case scenario, or not even worst case scenario, that upper or the lower hose will just go boom right there. Because all we're going in right here is electric fans. So if that was the case, it wouldn't even be in the way if we needed to. But yeah, it's all coming together, man. All coming together. So yeah, power steering, bracket, alternator. So yeah, we still got to get an alternator, AC compressor bracket. I think originally I bought the tensioner for this. It was actually pretty pricey. But with this kit, I'm hoping that I can use just the tensioner that comes with it, and then I can take that other one back and go from there. So yeah, lower hose, upper hose. The main fuel line has been ran. It's up over there connected. Red for fire or red for fuel. I still got to order 245 degree fittings to put on the transmission, and then the transmission lines will run up the side and out to the front to the transmission cooler there. And yeah, progress, man. Progress, progress, progress. So like I said, give me another couple weeks and we should have this put back together. Should have hoses, et cetera, everything we need. So just stay tuned, man. Stay tuned. It's your boy, LSHRO254. Remember, identify your weaknesses, make it your strength. Life is all about choice and choose wisely and productivity over procrastination. Project X, gone.